Hello, hello, and welcome to the channel. Today, we are going to do a review of Backupper, the free Windows backup synchronization and clone software from AOMA. If you like the content of the channel, please subscribe, it's free, hit the like button, and share. So, let's go! Let's review the different options from Backupper. We have the home, new backup, new synchronization, backup button, look at that. System backup, disk backup, file, partition, email, Outlook, cloud, wow. Synchronization, basic synchronization, real time, wow, pretty cool. Mirror synchronization, interesting. You can keep the files in the destination directory exactly the same as the source directory. Interesting. Two-way synchronization, any changes in the source or destination directory will be synchronized to the other side. Pretty cool. Of course, restore, clone, system clone, just to migrate to another disk or computer, disk clone, partition clone, and the tools. From the common tools, we have a lot of interesting things. Windows 11 Update Checker. This is one of our favorite. Create bootable media. With this tool, we can restore the system to its normal state when the computer won't boot. We have two options, or a Linux-based bootable media or a Windows PE bootable media. But in this case, we need to download the WinPE environment from the internet. In any case, we are going to have a pen drive in order to recover the computer if the computer won't start. Recovery environment. Look at this, quite interesting. The familiar recovery environment from Windows operating system, we can add the AOMA Backupper. I'm going to do it because, well, same situation. If the computer won't start or the operating system doesn't want to start properly, we can enter to recovery environment to start the AOMA Backupper and use the any of the recovery features to recover the computer or the operating system to the previous working state. So let's click next. Okay. And the next restart. Perfect. After that, I'm going to have that recovery environment. All right, 99% of the download from the internet. After that, he's going to create the recovery environment for this computer. 100%. The environment is was created successfully. Look at that. If I put the mouse over the question mark, we have this information related to the option to download manually the zip file with the environment and to put it that on the profile of the Backupper. Even we can, if we want, modify the path, let me see, for the profile location to unzip the creation environment or the P environment. Let me click on finish, and after restart I'm going to have the option to start the Backupper from or before the Windows start, in the case that if I am having any problem with the Windows, I can just access to my backup system to restore the computer. But there is more. We can also create a portable version of the Backupper in order to run in another computer without installing the software. Well, pretty convenient for the IT maintenance and support engineer, for everyone to, you know, the backup and restore operation. Are you looking for more professional option? Take a look at that. Backup tools, AOMA PXE boot tool that allows you to start unlimited client computers within your LAN through the network booting. But there is more. AOMA image deploy. Deploy backup image to multiple computers or clone multiple computers over the network. So, you boot the computer without any operating system through the network, and then you can deploy the image created with the Backhopper in order to deploy over multiple computers the Windows operating system. AOMA Centralized Backhopper is the reliable centralized backup management solution that enables to create and manage backup tasks or jobs for all your Windows PC in the network, workstation, and servers from one central management console. You don't need to go, you know, to any of the computers of the network to start creating a backup or restore operation. You have the centralized backupper to take care of that management task. In this case, we are not talking about just another backup software for your PC or computer. We are talking about a powerful tool that allows you to backup and restore the entire network, to boot the computer from the network, deploy image, clone, restore using the recovery environment. Normally, this kind of solution for companies, for enterprise, costs a lot of money. You can get this amazing tool, look at this, on the web page only for that amount. But pay attention of this exclusive deal and in 23 hours. So hurry up to get the best backup software in the market for your computer and for your network. But this is not just marketing, because one of the things that we like from AOMA is the freedom to talk about the product, do the review, and give our honest opinion. In our opinion, after trying the product, this is one of the best software in the market with that incredible affordable price. So let's continue with the review. Let's run this backup. In this case, I'm going to add the Dix, this one, F partition, but the destination is not going to be the C. I'm going to select another path. Well, actually, another Dix, the G, a star backup. Let's review one sec. The G. We have the disk backup folder. All right. The image name is ADI. Cool. Here. Operation finish. Now, in the home, we have now the backup. But look at this. The options, full backup, again, incremental, differential, restore, schedule the backup. We can edit the backup, this one, or delete the backup. But look at this, we can delete only the backup task or job, or the backup and the image file. Also, we can check properties, version of the backup, source, information, the destination path, and with the shortcut, cool. But this is quite interesting. Remember, this is a file, basically it's an image, but what happens if I want to, you know, look inside the image? Well, pretty easy. Let's go here. We can explore the image. Click the image. Mount the image as a virtual partition. Next. Virtual partition with the letter, let's name it P of partition. Next. Finish. And now we are going to have, yep, the P partition. And we can look inside of the image. This is the backup, pictures and software. Let's go back here. Remember that I run a backup from the F drive. Look at this, it's the same. Pictures are the same pictures and the same software. So basically, we can dig inside of the backup image. What happens if, you know, you want to detach the image? Well, go here, Tools, Explore Image, select the virtual partition and just click on Detach. And that's it. Well, you can also run the Explore, but it's basically the same to go to the file manager. As you can see, the P drive just disappeared. Now let's run a restore, but first let me go here to the F. I'm going to delete the pictures folder. And now restore, select the image file. It says that the image file is on the G drive, Bix backup, this one, open, select, next, restore, on F, yes, okay, start restore. In this case, I'm restoring the entire disk drive. Let's wait until finish, but basically, okay, finish. Let's go here. F partition is still there with all the information. Of course, this is not the method to recover just a folder. I just need to run a file backup operation. Let me add a folder. For example, here, the software, open, and the destination, yeah, the G. Options, encryption, email notification, a command line before running the backup and after running the backup, or advanced compression, normal, none, or height, just custom size for the destination image file. We can, you know, split the file or use a custom size. Priority of the operation. This is for the system resources. Of course, create the folder with the same name. Yeah. Okay, and start backup. Let's go here to the G drive to see what's going on. My file backup. Well, pretty nice folder name. Another image. Finish. Let's do the same. Let me go back here. F. Software. Delete. It's gone. Close. Here. My file backup. Let's go here and restore. As you can see, we can explore the content of the backup. Imagine that I just want to recover this and this. Next. To a new location. No, original location. No, I don't want the new location. Original. Start restore. Finish. F. Software. But with only the two files. Let me do it again. Restore. Well, actually, I want the entire folder. Next. Original location, start restore, and finish. Let's go, and that's it. The entire content of the folder is or was recovered. From a synchronization task, this is quite interesting. The mirror sync. Let me add the folder. In this case, will be pictures, open, and zip. Start synchronization. Let's go here. just to check what's going on. Pictures, that's it. As simple as that. Now, for example, G, pictures, the same content, 13 items, right? Let's go here, F, pictures, I'm going to select, copy, paste here on the same folder. Now, let's go back here, on G, pictures. From here, from the backup management, click on mirror sync and sync now. Let's see quickly the G partition or Dix pictures. As you can see, 18 items, the same that the source folder. So we have a synchronization. And of course, we can schedule the synchronization. Let's review the different option. Synchronization now, the schedule. We can edit the synchronization in order to change something. Just locate the synchronization. We already know that it's on the G. What else? Here. Create a shortcut, check the properties, or just sync here with the play icon. Let's do it again. Let me close this one, go back here. I'm going to copy the software folder inside pictures. Done. G, pictures, nothing there, and sync. So basically we have a lot of options for backup. Finish here. Pictures, and that's it, the software folder, as same as the source, like this. Well, system backup, disk backup, file backup, partition backup, email, Outlook, backup to the cloud of the IMA cloud, synchronization, basic synchronization, real-time, mirror, two-way, and system clone, Dix clone, partition clone, and remember the professional tools to deploy backup image and decentralized backup system. Please try this software by yourself. Check the link in the description down below. Hurry up to take advantage of the 75% off and many thanks to AMA to trust Intento Videos, your channel. Thanks for watching, and remember, see you on the next video.